Well, Robin and Larry, that 11-year-old boy here at Comer Children's Hospital in serious condition. Chicago police tell me he was burned on his chest, both of his legs, and his left hand. And right now, fire investigators are trying to determine what caused this, but they're looking at a space heater as being the possible cause. Now, this is what the response looked like. It was in the 5400 block of South Hermitage. That's back of the yards. The call came in for help around 5 Tuesday evening, and on the ground we spotted a charred mattress that was pulled from that bungalow. It was sitting in front of the yard. The point of origin, firefighters believe, is the attic of the home where we spotted a window covered in soot. Witnesses tell us smoke was pouring from that window. Chicago police tell us the 11-year-old boy was in the bedroom at the time. Neighbors say three children were in the home as well. They were being watched by an adult.
The only thing I do know is that the child was upstairs in the attic, and he came downstairs apparently with fire on him. Just as quickly as it happened, the fire, you know, it could have spread and caused a much bigger tragedy.
So while fire investigators continue to try and figure out what caused this fire, we are told that that young boy is now being surrounded by his family here at Comer Children's Hospital. Reporting live from Comer, Courtney Guzman, WGN News.